That built the buildings that tried to scrape away at sunrise, she was alive. She was alive. She was alive. She was alive. Like every river we dam, every tree we cut, like every land we mine, every buffalo we kill, like every fruit we poison, every forest we pave, like every mountain we carve, like every breath we take, she is alive. Like the stars, and gathers them one by one, places them beneath her tongue, and spends her lifetime revolving around the sun that she might understand the meaning of the light. And we all understand the meaning of our lives and live as if life depended on the gifts we try to hide. Across the still pond of the ridges of records, scratching this song, turning tables like DJs, drum a sound on the call. The rebellion, abolition, the downfall of walls, the echo resounding as each brick takes its fall. Stacked into a pyramid that kisses the stars. Fate is a ladder a thousand rungs tall. Keep climbing skyward till the ladder dissolves. Then become still with awe. Bear witness to the mirror of who you really are. Everything around you and inside you is of God. The truth that you have been dying to hear. The world is thirsty and the message is clear as the water that quenches our deepest dark fears of the shadows cast from light, traveling thousands of years. Thousands and thousands and thousands of years. Thank you.
please give it up one more time for Climbing Poetree. From all the way out from Brooklyn. Come on, give it up for Climbing Poetree. Leah Song and Biko Casini. Give it up.
Live rain.